Ladies and gentlemen. In a way that a hurricane rocks. Is that Proto Man up there? That was Proto Man. Is he? I hope he's helping.
What a sneaky little bitch.
I think he's about to... Oh, you can walk across the lava. Okay.
Get your ass over here, Proto Man.
I think his turn is still coming up, which means he's about to get ambushed by Leo, almost definitely.
Proton Man.
Okay. Protoman.
Protoman.
Bloop, 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 bloop.
Professional Toman.
Oh, what?
Wah, wah.
Dick butt.
What in the dick butt?
Whose fucking turn is it? Yeah. Beat. Go fuck up this guy.
On it, boss.
I love it if that was his actual voice.
I mean, it can be. Just like that's how it is now.
If the price is right. Not a lot of damage, but this guy's usually built for defense, I think. So great, he's doing like no damage to me, so I'm not too concerned. Cool.
Boy.
So we'll just have you park yourself right there. Mega Man, you attack this guy behind you, because that's what you are good at. Boom. See how good you were at
that? One punch.
One Punch Man.
Do you ever see? Have you ever watched One Punch Man?
I have not. I need to.
It's
hilarious. It out. So good.
One of my favorite shows, like not just anime, just one of my favorite shows I've ever seen.
Yeah,
it's really fantastic.
I gotta check it out. I've heard it's so good.
Yeah, just like throw it on sometime. It's pretty short. It's only like 20-something episodes total, I think, or less maybe.
All right.
So.
Is he just... Oh, he's gonna... Is he gonna attack? Or, like, what's happening up there?
Dude, nobody knows. It's fucking... It's all secrets up there.
Secret. I got a secret.
Brum, 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 brum.
Punch that bird right into the face.
Yeah, good job.
Hit
actually,
him
he's
like
not doing such
a
great
piece
job.
Of mace.
A piece of ace.
Oh, come on, man. We might be able to take him out in time.
Are you supposed to time your attacks with that red bar?
I don't think so. No. That's just when you can attack next.
Oh.
Oh, he's defending right now. That's why he didn't die. Oh. Oh, Proto Man attacks on his own. He's just going to die. There was no point to this. Thanks, Proto Man. Thank you. Good help. Good
game
help
over.
To you.
Game over.
Jesus Christ. Can we do this? I do not know. I can use some bombs to make it a bit easier, though.
Was that a thing?
Whoops. A strong battery will heal my blue points. I didn't dig up anything on attempt number 3. But maybe we could use this battery on me.
Yay!
Sit, boy.
Sit down.
Good dog. First of all, that's all right,
what are you going to get through here? There's like a couple regular mooks. There's this bird who's being an annoying little bitch.
One more. There we go.
Punch. Bird puncher.
Okay. Now. Cool. Now, can I use... some health stuff on Mega Man is the real question.
Okay.
Oh, he doesn't need it. He's back to fucking healed again.
Why is he at full health all the time?
I don't know. But I'm going to start moving him... Okay, not this turn because he spent it on fighting. I'm going to start moving him forward so he can drop some bombs on Napalm Man. Actually, or not Napalm Man, Leo. But
how ironic.
Actually, I wonder... If I do this, can I... I don't think I can reach far enough if I do that on this turn. At least have Eddie do some stuff on this turn, though. So we'll fight this guy.
Yeah, take out that little bitch.
Gonna fuck him up, motherfucker.
That little saucy minx.
All right, I won't fuck him up exactly, but I will at least be annoying to him.
Yeah, I mean, you're doing more damage to him than he's doing to you, so that's good.
It's about the only metric I've worked with so far.
Yeah. It's like, can they do anything else? I don't know, but...
Couldn't tell you. No idea.
This seems to work okay.
Yep. Let's punch him. Fire words. Oh, he's defending again, the little shit face.
I mean, he's almost dead.
Oh, did I get him? Nope.
No.
Almost.
What a punk.
Is he going to attack somebody and immediately get killed?
I'm a face full of punk.
Oh, no, he just defended himself. That's it. Interesting. Huh.
Fascinating.
All right, fire slut. You going to come up here? Dead. Thank you.
That works.
Yep,
that
it works. Sure does.
What's
the
that
AI
weird
is not terribly strong in this game. Yeah. You going to fight me? Let's go. Let's wrestle.
He's standing in the fire. What a cheater.
Oh, I don't have any special moves. Whoops, so he's going to die. Cool.
Oh. Well, he didn't last very long.
Yeah, that was not helpful in a lot of ways. So cool.
Wasted a turn of his, I guess?
Oh. He was like a fused dude, too. I don't understand.
Is he, like, not leveled up at all, though?
Maybe. He was water and soil.
You'd think that would be good.
And I don't know how that combination fares against fire, because this game doesn't make any sense, so...
Yeah, I mean... It could either be water puts out fire or fire turns water into steam like that.
Right,
I don't
know. Like, all right. So I am going... Oh, can I... There's a speed.
Accelerate!
I'm going to get... All right, so let me see here. If I use an item, how close do I have to be to use it? I need to get two spaces closer. So I do...
One, two.
Yep. Now I can safely use items from a distance, and I'm just going to drop some bombs on him. Because fuck him.
How much does that do?
Can it does a quarter of his health.
Huh.
Drop another one.
Now these are all items that you dug up, right?
Yes, yep.
Yeah, I wonder if you have to like go back and redo old matches to like get better items. Or
maybe.
What the fuck
know.
Is happening?
That was
this?
A strong bomb. That does a quarter max health to every dude in that range. I think that's all that I have for offensive stuff, unfortunately. Yeah.
What's jerk beam?
Stop near enemy action. Two turns probability 30.
Oh, okay.
Of course, right?
So prevents two actions 30% of the time.
I think I can still turn around and
sorta
have a real attack here, too. Yep.
It's a bomb-ass turn.
All right? Pretty fucking... there were lots of bombs.
Yeah.
I dropped three of them.
Yeah.
And then I punched a orange man.
An ass load of bombs.
That's too many bombs. How many bombs can you fit in your ass?
I mean, I guess it depends on the bomb, right? There's probably tons of little bombs that I could fit into my ass, no
That's
problem.
That's probably true.
Yeah. But like a big like fertilizer bomb probably wouldn't fit in there.
That's... Yeah, I don't... It wouldn't... I mean, you can supply the fertilizer yourself, though, so you don't have to worry about that angle.
I guess that's true. Yeah. I don't know if it's the right kind of fertilizer.
I have no idea.
Like, my farts are pretty bad, but I don't think they're, like, deadly. I don't know.
This went in directions.
Yeah. I'm not... I don't know.
He's the one that makes you feel all right.
I'm still fucking full on waffles.
Oh, those waffles are so fucking good.
I want to go there every day, but I also don't want to spend $20-something dollars
I don't
want to
be 9,000 pounds.
Yeah.
Because eating waffles... cooked in chicken fat is definitely the road.
It's also enough that it's like my it's the only thing I ate today.
Yeah.
You know, like, so, like, I guess
I'm only just starting to feel kind of hungry now. And
yeah.
And then it's like, I probably should eat something.
Yeah. Oh, well, we had some of that banana bread, so I guess that's not the only thing I ate, but, you know.
It was good banana bread.
It was really fucking good banana. That was some really fucking good banana bread. Yeah. I'm going to put that banana bread right in my butt.
I'm not going to do that.
Yeah, but I'm going to absorb it through my...
I don't think that's a good idea. I think you should do something other than that with it.
Yeah, I guess I'll just eat it.
Okay, yeah, that seems more reasonable.
Then I can taste it with my tongue.
Ooh, before it gets to your butt.
My favorite organ.
It's better to taste it with your tongue before it reaches your butt instead of after.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's just a personal preference, though.
Well, I mean... It's the natural order of things.
Yeah. You know, I could go up and attack him with a bomb right now and just end this, but I feel like it's probably better to not waste them if I don't need them.
Yeah, and, like, you're doing fine. Mega Man will go up and just, like, crack him once and be done.
I think that'll be... Yeah, I think we'll be all right. Come on, man. You can do it, Eddie. I believe in you. So there doesn't seem to be any leveling up from battles. You just take screws as your...
That's fine. I mean, that's not such a bad system.
No.
Because, like, otherwise you gotta kind of figure out the annoying thing of, like, leveling up mid-battle or... I don't know.
Right.
I guess you don't like these games usually don't have many decisions to make on when you level up. Like, nothing... You don't have to decide what happens. It's just, like, you're stronger.
Yeah, you are stronger in every way. Ta-da. Yeah. Just kind of... Which is kind of neat. Makes it nice and easy.
Yeah.
I can't attack this turn. Damn it. All right. So, Mega Man's turn, so I'm going to save. Because...
Yeah. Assuming water is good. Although, he looks like he did, like, a wind attack. It was, like, a green thing, wasn't it?
I don't remember.
Fofio.
Banana bread faux feeder.
Yeah.
Just gonna hang out
like
up here.
Someone's cooking something. I don't smell something tasty.
Wait a second. Is he healing?
What?
He healed because he's in fire. Oh. So I wasted my bombs.
Well.
That super sucks. That also changes a lot of things here. If I have to reload, I'm probably going to drop the bomb on him then, just so that he's at some level of lower health.
How much does he heal, though? Like,
he healed all the way. It's a time-based thing. I think if you're fire element, then you will naturally heal in fiery areas.
It was only, like, one turn later. Or two?
No, there's been a couple turns at this point.
What's Mega Man done? He hasn't done anything.
No, he's been attacking mooks.
Oh.
That's a real bummer.
All right, well...
I can still go up and drop a bomb on him. I think I'm going to do it.
Well, he just saved, so it doesn't hurt now. Like, if this doesn't work for some reason, like if he heals to full after this bomb, he can always kind of rewind a bit.
Right. And I only have strong bombs, so I'm just going to do it.
That's a really impressive graphic for this game.
So good.
So is he currently at lower health?
He should be at about 3/4 health right now. Can you please attack so we can get back to the... Thank you.
Yeah, the shit that we care about.
Well, I also don't want Leo to heal while all this other shit is going on, too. Oh, you can see his attack is boosted right now. That little stat thing down there. Huh.
So when you say it's time, do you mean like real time? Like
it's real
seconds?
Time. Yeah, the longer you sit, the more stuff will happen.
Oh, my God.
So
That's dumb.
Yep.
Sorry. That's a dumb mechanic.
Come on. Yeah, he's already mostly back. Surrender and I spare your life.
Like, fuck you, game.
Oh, regular attacks. That's fine by me. Oh, fuck yeah. All we're right. good.
There we go.
I wish I didn't use the bomb now. Shit.
Well, it's fine.
Yeah.
Like,
Leo, da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Yeah, oh, fucking say points. Something. Oh, I thought there were other enemies.
Nope, that was it.
Oh, shit.
So, that's it. We're going to come back next time. We're going to fight...
Gemini?
No, this was Gemini.
Oh.
That's Aquarius,
what's the,
maybe?
What's the scales? Libra?
Libra?
Because his eyes are balanced?
Maybe? I don't know.
I don't fucking know.
It's the only one in the game.
All right.
Bye.
Later. Get on it. Once again, back is the incredible.